my channel. This is a vlog or Aisha vlog. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell for you to get notified whenever I upload a new video. For today's video, guys, I will be doing an advanced tutorial for freelancer.com where you can learn how to upgrade your membership, how to withdraw your earnings, how to do account analysis, and a lot more. Let's start, guys! Hi, guys! Now that you have your freelancer account, let's explore other tabs for you to know more about them. Go to Manage Membership if you want to upgrade to any freelancer.com membership plan. In this page, you will be able to see the different plans that they offer. You can opt for monthly plan, annual plan, or annual plan prepaid. In this page, you'd be able to see that freelancer.com is offering a free trial for you. You can also opt for a $0.99 for their intro membership plan. Here, you have 15 bids per month, 30 skills. You can unlock your rewards and a lot more. Of course, the higher the membership is, the more benefits you will get from the website. You've got intro, basic membership, professional, and premier. I think basic is the safest choice if you are a beginner. You can opt for a monthly plan or annual plan paid monthly. If it's just monthly plan, it's 4.95, while if you get the annual plan, it is 4.45 only. So there is a discount that you will get if you get an annual plan from them. Now let's go to Discover Insights tab. In this page, you will be able to see your total earnings, job proficiency, and the bid conversion. Bid conversion means how many bids that you have placed and if there is a conversion into an actual work for you. Well, for job proficiency, you'll be able to see the jobs that you completed, or if you have completed a job on time. And for the total earnings, of course, you will be able to see all of your total earnings when you started in Freelancer. You also have bid summary and bids per milestone, earnings per client, and earnings per skill. There you go, guys. This is like your data or profile analytics. Now let's go to get support. Guys, when you are in trouble, if there's a scammer, or if you want to know about a certain topic, you can or you will be able to find it here. Just type the topic and then click on Get Help. In this example, I type milestone, and then as you can see, there are a lot of topics about milestone that you can click depending on what specific topic that you want or that you are really looking for. But if you have questions, just type it here, guys, and you'll be able to see the answer. Furthermore, if you can find the answer, then just scroll down. Again, in this page, there are a lot of answers to your questions, guys. There are general, and then if you are concerned about a project or a contest, about payments, membership, and profile. So when I was just a beginner, I also come here a lot of times to be able to get some answers. But if you can't still find the answer that you're looking for, then you can click contact us to be able to talk to a live customer service representative. Here, guys, you can select a category of your concern, and then you can select the related concern or topic about that category. They will provide an answer to that concern, but if you really want to talk to a customer representative, just click I need further assistance. Just select I'd like to chat to be able to move forward with your concern. There you go, guys. Then you will be able to talk to a customer service representative here. Guys, after the chat, you can rate the customer service representative if he or she is helpful or not helpful. Here, guys, you can see the current balance or the remaining money on your account. Then when you click deposit funds, it will show you a page where you can select your payment method. There are a lot of options for you to be able to pay, guys, but as for me, I chose PayPal. Then you can also pick if it's a US dollar or a different kind of dollar, as well as the amount that you want to deposit on your account. Now let's move forward to the exciting part here in this tutorial. Okay, click the drop down arrow and then click here, guys, withdraw funds. Then another page will show up, of course, on how to withdraw your funds. As for me, I select always express withdrawal. Please remember that you have to be a Plus member to be able to use express withdrawal. And there are also selected countries for express withdrawal. Guys, if you are a beginner, you have to wait for 15 days to be able to withdraw your amount. That is for security reasons as per freelancer.com. See guys, they will not allow you to use express withdrawal option if you are not a plus member. Now let's go to transaction history. In this page, guys, of course, you will be seeing all the transactions in your account. As you can see, guys, it says all transactions, and then there's invoice, milestone, and pending funds. In financial dashboard, you will be able to see all the amounts, money, profit, loss, deductions, everything here, guys, about the money, your money, and everything about your earnings. So here it will show in details. Now it's a bit like complicated when you're looking in this page, but if you are earning, guys, you would love this page definitely, because it will show you all the details about your earnings, and like it will also motivate you, most especially if you are earning a lot. Now after this page, guys, let's go to view profile. I'll be teaching you furthermore about a different topic. Now that you are in your profile, what you need to do is click My Services. There you go. My Services. Come on. Guys, to be able to upload your services in that option, there are certain requirements. Just please read. I have added the photos here for the requirements, or you can go ahead and look for the requirements or on how to become a service provider and get support. guys, if you want to get more projects, I would suggest for you to get certified. You can take exams. There are different kind of exams here so that you'll be able to get a badge. There you go for data entry, Photoshop, and a lot of exams. Guys, remember the amount of the exam is $5 or roughly 250 Philippine peso. When you click this bell, it will show you the latest job post in this website depending on the skills that you selected. And when you click messages beside the notification, you will be able to see all the messages from your clients or all the conversations. Don't forget to log out, guys, for the safety of your account. Guys, thank you for being with me today. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell and share this video if you know someone who's looking for a job or who wants to learn more about freelancer.com. And again, bye! See you again next time. Thank you! Guys, leave a comment down below if you know this song.